According to Rachel Kawala, the police spokesperson for Wamala region, the accident happened when Father Modus's car, a Suzuki, collided with a commuter taxi which was heading to Chiboga. Kawala said the driver of the commuter taxi died on spot, while Father Modus'e died on the way to St. Francis Hospital in Zambia. Father Modus'e was first admitted at a clinic at Chiboga Town, but later referred to St. Francis Hospital in Zambia, but died on the way.
Identified as Bijira Joseph, 54-year-old, and Naigaga Margaret, 45-year-old female, and are currently getting treatment at St. Peter's Hospital in Chiboga. Our task teams have visited the scene of crime and documented it. Both vehicles are parked at Chenda Police, pending eye of inspection as inquiries continue.
At the Destin Cathedral, preparations for the burial have started. According to Reverend Father Stephen Lusiba, the parish priest of Mitiana Cathedral, the burial will be held on Wednesday at the Destin Cathedral. Father Lusiba said it is church tradition not to bury priests at their family graveyards.
Fortunate that we lost him. The arrangement this evening, today Monday, is that we shall have mass at 6 p.m. in the cathedral. And then we shall have another mass at 8 p.m. and then even at 10 tonight. And then tomorrow we shall have three masses at 7. And then we shall have another one at 9. And then the main mass, actually, the one that will be led by the ordinal of this diocese, Bishop Joseph Anthony Ziwa. And that is going to be at 12 noon tomorrow, Tuesday. So we are inviting you to join us, especially during that mass, 12 noon, and then we shall go to bury our beloved priest.
Father Lawrence Modus'e has been serving in different parishes and different departments since his ordination in 2000. On Sunday, Father Modus'e was among the religious leaders who attended the Destin Day celebrations at the Destin Cathedral in Chiinda. By the time of his death, he has been serving at Revisiliza Parish, which is in Chankwanzi District in Chiinda Mitiana Diocese. The funeral activities are starting with Mass being held every hour both at the cathedral and at their home in Minana Village. By press time, the body was still in Mitiana Hospital mortuary. Report compiled by Luke Kajiri. For the news.